Oh dear. I say, what a physique. I know all who traipse these parts, and you, my friend, are a new face. But whom does that bold face belong to? Silent of tongue? How odd. No stranger than most, I suppose. I am Golan, guardian of the Nexus of Vigil. I am Priam. You, however, are not. How is it so? In this time of the end, that someone such as yourself wanders the realm, and not a moment to spare. My orb was violated in the most crude of ways. Perhaps you can lay hands on my sphere and remedy its ailment. I see the culprit's face clear as day, yet I cannot put name to it. Go. The orb awaits you. Why do you linger?
One now remains. All three orbs must be restored. Go find the last. The humans saw the Nexus as a link to the gods. They were always a problem for us, but who can fault them? Simple minds turn to divinity when encountering questions they cannot answer.